The BMW M2 is the most pure, most compact M car available in the market right now. And no wonder back home enthusiasts were super excited when the car was launched earlier this month at a price of 80 lakh rupees, making it the most affordable M car in our market. However, back here right now, this baby just costs 40 lakh rupees. Why taxes? Why? Okay, now I know if you're watching this, you're probably a little bit bummed out. So let's forget about all of that for a second and check out what this baby is about.
Thank you so much, Glenn. Now, when the M2 came out, enthusiasts around the world went nuts about it because of three reasons. I'm going to tell you the three reasons. First, being the smallest M car, well, it's compact in size that harks back to the good old E46 M3 days. Second reason, it is relatively uncomplicated. It's small, it's lightweight, and it's rear-wheel drive only. And third main reason is because, well, the M2 comes with a manual transmission. But how do you better such a package? The answer is M2 competition. MIH tech, hunt Nelson Max, spit five tracks, we're sounding like AWACS. No holds barred, it's getting hella hard. So catch me if you can, I'm leaving you scarred. The M2 competition is a more powerful, faster, and stiffer version of the M2. Which means that the 3-liter twin-turbo inline-6 now produces 410 horsepower and 550 Nm of torque. Which also means that the M2 competition is going to sprint from 0 to 100 kmph in just 4 seconds if it is equipped with the optional 8-speed dual-clutch transmission. Which also means that it has lighter aluminium front and rear axles from the bigger M3 and M4. And it doesn't end there. Other bits from the M3 and M4 include the race-spec engine oil supply system and the 3-radiator cooling system for the extra cooling. What's more, well, the 6-speed manual gearbox from the M2 continues to be featured in the M2 competition, thank God for that. And here also, it gets the rev matching feature for smoother downshifts. Now, I'm not a fan of that in manual gearboxes, but whatever. The manual M2 competition is going to hit 100 kmph in 4.2 seconds. That's 0.2 seconds slower than the automatic transmission M2 competition. Nothing is going to beat, however, the pleasure of rowing through the gears in a sports car. Other go faster bits include a new exhaust system that has valves to make it sound angrier in sports mode. And then, of course, there is the Active M rear differential that continuously determines and sets the optimal degree of lock as per driver inputs. But how do you differentiate the competition from the regular M2 apart from the things that we have already mentioned? Well, there are large enlarged air inlets, a blackened out kidney grille, and a carbon fiber mirror cap, while the rear end gets the M diffuser. Inside, the M2 competition gets M sports seats, red dials on the instrument cluster, and an M leather steering wheel. Yes, the 2019 M2 competition, ladies and gentlemen, has been launched in India at 79 lakh rupees. But hey, out there in the US, it sells for half the price. Not feeling good, I'm not feeling good, but you could feel good because you can win fresh set of tires for your M2 or M2 competition or whatever car it is that you drive, or you can simply, well, win a OnePlus 60 Purple Edition, a phone much better than this one, and you know how to do that. Check out the pinned comment below, and I'm gonna see you again with more cars, more action from LA Auto Show. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Goodbye.